This October month is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So today I am going to discuss about some common symptoms of breast cancer. For ease, I am dividing these symptoms into three parts. Number one, breast related. Number two, nipple related. Number three, surrounding area related. So in breast related symptom, lump or swelling in the breast is the most common symptom of breast cancer. These lumps may be painful or painless also. And any change in the shape, size and position of the breast, any skin changes in the form of dimpling, puckering or any skin thickening in the form of puty orange, that is orange peel appearance, or any erythema or redness of the breast skin. In nipple related symptoms, any nipple discharge, scaling of the nipple, peeling of the nipple or nipple retraction. And in surrounding area related symptom, any swelling in the armpit or supraclavicular area, that is above the collarbone area. So if any female notice these kind of symptoms, at least should consult to any oncologist or any surgical oncologist for further evaluation.